If you are an independent writer and are looking for sites to publish your work, then you are at the right place. Let me tell you about the leading websites where you can publish your own work. When it comes to self-publishing, there are a lot of things to consider, and one false move can prove to be a pit to lead your book to a poor introduction in the reading world. There is no need to fret. Here is a list of some of the preeminent self-publishing sites that can help give your book the boost it requires. With Kindle Direct Publishing, things can never go wrong. Going hand in hand with Amazon, Kindle Direct Publishing helps you with every and anything related to the world of publishing. Apple Books. Apple Book is incredibly helpful for all the Mac users out there, as they are more focused on brand loyalty. Apple offers a flat 70% rate on royalties, so it's a win-win for Apple users. Lulu. Lulu is among the top-notch sites of its kind, and it's not without reason. They pay attention to the small details like packaging, formatting, and other associated platforms. Blurb. In the self-publishing world, Blurb is very well known. The site itself is very fun and creative, and has extraordinarily stunning book formats. Scribd. Trust me, you need to try Scribd. With Scribd, you can read, publish, and also share your own documents and anything that you have written down. CreateSpace. Being affiliated with the Amazon group, CreateSpace allows to reach out to millions of readers through its amazing Amazon Kindle store. Smashwords. Smashwords is smashing the literary world with words through its top quality self-publishing work, and they are getting huge by the minute. E-Universe. E-Universe's live chat feature allows the writers to discuss in detail the fears and pitfalls of their work before they make the big leap into the market. Kobo. Kobo gets you started by asking you to describe your book, uploading your content, setting the right price, and then just by clicking publish. None of the self-publishing sites is a winner or loser. Depending on your requirements, you can choose the one that fits your book and your situational needs, and hey, you can always choose more than one.